That is a big snake.
This
is an old female python. It's, from what I can see, it's been staying here for a long time. This guy actually was actually telling me about this snake and I didn't believe him. Let me try and catch him to see if I can really catch him. You know what? Snakes can't actually hear what I'm saying, but it can feel vibrations through its body. And this snake actually knows what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to hide behind so I can grab him behind the head. Let me see if I can do it. That is a nice snake. That is a big snake. That is a monster. Look at that. Come around. Diamond.
Hey.
Yeah. That is a nice snake. Check that out. Mami cha mangan ko na koi. That's about almost 2.8 meters. That is why these snakes are called African rock pythons. They prefer to hide out in these rocks. It's got a very dangerous bite. What will happen is, if this snake gets a hold of you, it will actually bite you like a dog. And what will happen, these teeth, it's got almost 100 of these teeth. They're like razors. Check that. You see, it's got an outer row and an inner row, and another row inside that. It's like getting cut with a knife. As a mark of respect, I always leave the snakes where I find them. Okay, I hope you enjoy this show.